Okay, we finally got the Volvo running. We put a fuel pump in it that we got from Amazon, and it's really the only place we could find the fuel pump. Nowhere else could we find. Let's block that one out.
Okay, all right. Okay, I deleted that one.
Yeah, right. I ain't falling for that. No way. I ain't falling for that shit. Fuck that shit.
Come back and finish your video, quick. All right.
You gotta start another one.
Okay, I'm pausing it. Alright, he's ready.
Alright, you finish. You fish the damn thing.
Okay, all set.
Alright, so we just got done putting the new fuel pump into the Volvo. We got it from Amazon, one of the few places you can get it. And I think eBay's the other one. So anyways, we put the fuel pump in there and it wouldn't start. So I unhooked the fuel line at the engine. Mm-hmm. We had no fuel coming through. So I unhooked the line at the fuel filter on both sides. Hardly any fuel coming through. So we realized that we were really low on gas. So I had the engine kind of drop and it's kind of at an angle. So we went to go get more gas and we primed it. We saw the fuel pressure going up. It went up to 10, 20, 30, 40, and then it stopped and then we started it. So we're good there. We just had to purge the air out and we're good. It started. The last fuel pump, we put it in a bucket of fuel and it was hardly spraying any fuel out. So that's how we determined that was bad. But this one right here, we were starting to think this one was bad, but then we added a little bit of fuel and we saw like just little spurts of fuel coming out, which told me that it was mixed with air, which told me that it was probably sucking air because there was no fuel in the tank. So that was a weird situation that we've never experienced before. That's it.